van hoe goed sy kan koop. Die teekenskaal vir rugby en die kar was.
I think you guys still wonder why we're so cynical when it comes to true love.
Ja, hoe is ons opvoed om ons ware liefde te ontmoet as alle man so min ding van vrouens?
Ag man, dis nou nie so erg so op nie. Ons mos net bietjie met julle vroumense.
Ja, ek is baie ja, die vroumense. Maar groot of laat versaai.
Laat dit versaai.
Ja, jy weet mos. Jy stap in die kamer, jy oom moet. Voilà, daar is dit.
Ou, wat is fout met jou?
Shut up. I think it's sweet.
That reminds me of a story about that at first sight.
Ek ken daai storie.
Ek is te bang om te vra.
So, have you ever read a Shakespeare play and never understood a word they say? Mm. Well, tonight we're going to make things clear. Because Shakespeare's dead, but we're still here.
Twee families, ewe ryk en belangrik vir klein half jaar. Die Capulets, regte kakies. En die Montague, boere en burgerbeen, haat mekaar. Hulle besig lewe was van begin af met sterk competisie. En selfs hulle kinders en onderdane kan mekaar nie verdra nie.
Our scene is set in the beautiful city of Bloemfontein. Some I ask, can anything good come from Bloemfontein? Well, this story could be considered one of the greatest. At least as far as Free State history is concerned. Two lovers, destined to be together, but completely different in every single way. Will their love last, or is it doomed to destruction?
Dum, dum, dum.
Well, if you ask me.
Romeo and Juliet, a great problem.
Ag, whatever. kinders nou weer besig. Kan hulle nie maar net Gauteng toe trek?
Sê kom.
Daar bly in hierdie stad is nie groot genoeg vir al twee families nie.
Montjie bo, om neef.
Wil nie beklei nie. Ek het net gekom om die vrede te bewaar. Peace, peace. I hate that word. As in all Afrikaners, all Montagues and you. Los my dan jou. Het jy nie gehoor wat ek sê nie?
Ja ou, ek het gehoor. Maar is nie die moeite waard nie. Sê die Montagues nou weer iets, dan ons die varken in die verhaal. Los om, die rooi nek is dit die waard nie.
What did you just say?
Ek is baie verbaas, jy verstaan wat ons sê.
You're sorry.
Wat gaat nou weer? Kijk, ons geweet het. As daar iets verkeerd loop in die stad, is dit dan kan die kip blits in die Montagues. Julle gee my al kop, seer die julle dit. Ek is hier om hier in die donsings te stop.
Oh ja, your war army.
Cheer up, Romeo. Dis nou verby. Alles is nou weer reg. Toe, glim vannacht vir 'n slag hou.
Huh?
Wat plaai jou regtig? Huh?
Wat? Toe, jou Paulus kom ook vir jou. Hulle sê jy is nie genoster vir jouself. Oh wel, ek is laf siek.
Ek het nie geweet om laf te wees. Is dit siekte nie?
Nee man, jy weet, laf siek. So verlief op iemand dat dit jou fisies siek maak. Ek is verlief op Roselaar.
Roselaar? Hoe joh, dat is sexy cherry wat ons by dag kom, nee.
Actually.
embarrass me tonight. Jeez. Thanks for the vote of confidence, Mother. Oh, Julie. Before you go, there's a matter I need to discuss with you.
Yes.
Nurse, leave us!
Well, there comes a time in every young girl's life that she needs to start planning ahead for her future.
Yes. Well, and what better way is there to be prepared for the future than to marry a young, rich, handsome young man?
Marriage? What do I know about marriage?
Well, then you better start learning then, because tonight you'll meet just such a young man. Paris.
He's sexy!
My dear. So, very nice.
Do you think it's for your poor mother? Yes, I suppose so, Mother. I'll meet him tonight. But I can't promise anything.
Nurse, you better make sure those two end up together, or I'll have your head.
Thank you.
right now.
Archibald, where are you off to in such a rage? This is our party. Drink and be merry.
A Montague has the audacity to enter the house of Capulet. I will kill him.
I will not have him be hung while on my guest watch.
But uncle...
No buts. If thee means no harm, neither do we.
But uncle, he dances with Julie, your daughter.
Then what are you waiting for, boy? Go get him!
Sometimes it lasts. Waar is Magda?
Wat? Wie?
Haar naam is Magda. Ek dink ek het lief.
Ek dink ek het iets vergeet.
Ja, jou brein.
Is sy van jou sinne beroof? Dink net wat jou Montetjie aan jou gaan doen.
Moenie worry nie, Ben. Rou nie seker nie op pad na Rosaline toe. Hallo, ek moet my kaart seker weer skelling die sonder 'n boomie bus.
I love you.
Hulle probeer my terg oor iets wat lank al nie meer bestaan het. Al wat nou klaar maak is Julie. Wat dan kom my lig? Dit is die ooste en Julie is die son. Al lig skyn helderder as wat enige ster maandag sal skyn. Sy kyk op na die sterre en dink aan iets of iemand. Ek hoop met alles in my, dat sy aan my dink, nes ek aan haar dink.
O, oh dear.
Sy praat. Ek het sê om my te luister.
O, oh, Romeo, Romeo. Why must your name be Romeo? Forget about your father and forget about your name. And if you can't do that, then I will no longer be a Capulet.
Noem my dan net liefde, en het sal vir altyd my liewe naam wees.
Who's there?
Ek kan nie vir jou sê nie, want jy haat my naam.
I haven't heard you speak about your voice, but I know that voice. Is it not you, Romeo? And a Montague?
Die een van die twee nie, as jy my naam haat.
How did you get you? Are you insane? If you are caught, you will be killed. Or even worse, be banished to Noakwood.
Ek gee nie om nie. Ek moes jou net weet. Jy is definitief nie meer te werk.
Lach nie te dark. Otherwise you'd see me blush. Oh, Romeo, I know this might sound a little quick, but do you love me? Oh, I know you will say yes, and know that I feel exactly the same way about you. Am I coming across as too easy? If I am, then I could play a little hard again, if you'd like. Just know that I'm dead serious about you.
Judy, ek is so bly vir myself. Ek was in my hele lewe nog nooit so ernstig vir iemand gewees.
I don't know, Romeo. Don't you think we are rushing things a bit?
Judy, elke oomblik sonder jou voel soos om my hart te laat stilstaan. Wat ek op 'n klip.
I hear someone coming. Wait there. I'll be back.
Judy!
Coming, nurse! Wait right there.
Ek wacht net.
Romeo, are you serious?
Waarom?
About loving me as much as you say you do. I mean, is that even possible?
Judy! Where are you, child?
I'm coming, nurse. I mean, do you love me so much that you'd never want another?
Judy, ek was nog nooit so ernstig om enige iemand gewees nie. Dit kan my hart net op 'n klop om van jou weg te wees.
Judy, if you don't come inside this instant.
All right, good nurse. I'm on my way. Romeo, if you are serious as you say, then let us be married in the morning. We have no time to waste. My mother is always speaking of marrying me off to Paris. Just text me when and where, and I'll be there.
Paris! Die kind luck!
Julie!
Nurse, I'm on my way! What time shall I expect your message tomorrow?
Ek sien jou oggend laat weet, hoe laat en waar.
Julie Catherine Capulet, if I have to call you one more time, nurse, I'm on my way!
So teen 9:00 moet alles gereeld te wees. Ek ken 'n pastoor wat ons al kan help.
Is dit vir ouers?
Is dit dit?
What do you mean? Is my promise of marriage not enough for you?
Ek bedoel net, kry ek nie jou nog soentjie nie?
Well, if you can make your way up here, then be my guest.
is, is ons al lang kalpad ons op baie keer.
Ek kan die maatse gesig nou al sien. Wat jy nie eens oor die feit dat sy 100% Engels is. Ek bedoel, sy praat nie 'n woord Afrikaans. Hoe gaan jy dit kommunikeer?
We will survive on love. Is dit nie in Engels of Afrikaans nie, maar in Frans.
Wel, ek hoop dan jou paar dat sy kan soppie. Anders is julle in groot moeilikheid. En blykbaar kan Engels vir meisies nie so lekker koop nie. Hulle glo nie in kaal vir die swanger in 'n kombuis nie. Gaan jy koop? Kan jy koop?
Ons is lief vir mekaar. Dis al wat saak maak.
Okay, okay. Wat ook al jy gelukkig maak, ou. Ek's agter jou, 100%. Wat dink julle vrou pas koor hierdie keer?
Seker weer besig met een van sy love potions.
Ah, Romeo, is dit paasfees?
Nee.
Kersfees?
Nee.
Is iemand dood?
Nee, pastoor.
Oké, wel, dan is jy seker hier vir 'n troue.
Ja, pastoor.
Ah, ek het gewonder hoekom ek jou so gou aan jou voort sien. Wie trou?
Ek.
Ekskuus.
Romeo het die liefde van sy lewe op.
Wel, dis wonderlik in hier, Romeo. Hoe lank is julle nou al saam?
8 maande.
Dis fantasties in hier, Romeo.
Ure.
Wat?
8 ure, 10 maande nie.
Oké, okay, ek moet sê, dit is my bietjie ontkant gevang. Maar ek verstaan, julle is 'n generasie wat alles nou wil hê. So ek veroordeel jou glad. Wie is die gelukkige meisie?
Dis
Julie Capulet.
Julie Cap.
Pastoor Dave. Pastoor Kat.
Jy dink ek sê Capulet. Dis nou vir jou grappie daai.
Hy het Capulet gesê.
Pastoor Romeo het nie vir die gesoek nie. Maar hierdie liefde het hom gevind.
Jesus, dit was die pouk.
Dankie.
Skie ons van mekaar, pastoor. Sit jy al vertel nie?
Sjoe, Romeo, ek weet nie wat om te sê. Ek is geskop tot in my diepste.
Ons is lief vir mekaar, pastoor.
Om eerlik te wees, Romeo, liefde is nie altyd genoeg nie. Maar dalk sal dit hierdie keer wees. Dalk is julle vir mekaar bedoel, en dalk, net dalk, sal julle liefde sterk genoeg wees om jou bekleierheid tussen julle twee families te stop.
Dit was nie.
Dankie.
Soos ons in die eeuwige koffie.
Met liefde, my kind, met liefde. Ek vra net een ding vir betaling.
Ja, pastoor.
Daai neus van Julie. Dink ek gaan my nommer kan kry.
Geen probleem, pastoor. Geen probleem.
Ag, gelukkig het ek ja gesê, want hier kom daai sexy nes nou.
Wow, I hate being sexy. But someone has to do it.
It's a funny nes.
Ek is so blij om hierdie mooi en aantreklike dame.
Verzover, jy moet so ver jou saam.
Mevrouw, ek wil nou graag nie snaaks wees nie, maar ek dink ons moet vandag maak.
Ja, oos om jy nou nog gaan soek raak. Wel, let ons weekend toe hê. Maar, daar sit een probleem.
Waar sal ek ry?
Hier I am.
Welkom.
As my woorde kom en kom
toe na jou vrou, Romeo.
Ek haat dit om die mooie oomblikke op te breek, maar ons moet waai, Romeo.
Julie, ons gaan vanavond in jou kamer deurbring. Ons kom nie terug vir hierdie stad toe nie.
You can do it! Paris, how are you?
Very good, sir. Thank you for seeing me on such short notice. I know you're very busy.
Sir, I believe I've made my intentions clear. I wish to marry your daughter, Julie.
What is your profession?
I am a lawyer, sir.
Where do you live?
I am an apartment just outside of
grandchildren?
How
many?
Two, I suppose.
Would you consider joining the family business?
I've never really given it a
shot. If so, the answer is yes.
Well, then yes.
Good.
Good. Good.
Ah, Julie, just the young lady we were looking for. We have some exciting news for you.
Julie, I hope you don't mind. I just came to ask your father.
You and Paris are to be married.
What?
I know. Isn't it wonderful?
But father, I...
Oh, look, she can't even speak.
Julie.
We're going to be so happy together. To us.
To us.
My family name, and I will not stand for it.
sê dit nou ook toe nie. Daar's nie 'n lewe van daar nie. En wat is die uitvind van Tibbel? Ek sal alleen moet gaan.
Na Romeo toe.
Julle kan in Johannesburg gaan bly. Ek het 'n oom daar wat julle sal help om weer op julle voete te kom.
Thank you so much, Pastor Dave. This is a great idea. Nurse was right about you.
Ah, and what's the nurse also her name?
But how will I get the potion? I mean, I can't come and fetch it myself. I'll be seen.
Ek stuur gaan my courier.
Okay. Wow, that was fast. Now, the next time you see me, I'll be there.
Ma, the nurse.
Bye.
Hello. Hello.
Oh, nurse, this is the best idea ever. Thank you so much. You were right about Pastor Dave.
Then Pastor Dave asked about me.
Are you ready to mourn for me?
Not really. I supported you up until now. Your marriage to Romeo, lying to your parents about Paris, but this is taking it too far. What if I never wake up?
Oh, nurse, you worry too much. If Pastor Dave says I will wake up, then I'm sure I will. Now, when I pass out, you have to call my parents in a state. You have to really sell this nurse. Pretend I really am dead. Okay, so here goes.
Ginny, you better sit down before you drink that.
Oh, good idea. Okay, so here goes. But why isn't it? Ginny!
Oh, great. I wish I could have at least told you what Pastor Dave said about me before you died. The things I do for this family.
Thank you.
very sorry for your loss.
Thank you, Pastor. I don't know what to say.
Are you sure she will wake up?
Amper 100% seker.
Oh, is it not good enough? She better wake up. Oh,
nurse! Please make sure that Julie's body is well guarded. I heard those Montague dogs were planning on coming to pay their respects.
Yes, ma'am.
Lady Cap's on the hoof. He come here.
Lady Cap, did it? Have you seen how many flowers we have received?
Wat so veel tijd is wat je nodig.
Julie. My Julie. I cannot explain it. I think we like somebody else up on here. Ik is lief voor jou, Julie. En ik wil voor altijd zo met je wees.
Ons wil net kom sê, ons is jammer om te hoor van Julie.
Thank you, Montague. I don't know what to say.
Romeo!
Kom met my kalm, jylle. Ek is seker dat ek goeie verduideliking vaard.
My seun is dood! Wat gaan hier dan? You forget Capulet!
How dare you accuse me at my own George's funeral?
Nee, is reg. Romeo en Julie was lief op mekaar. Maar hulle liefde was nie gewone liefde nie, nee. Hulle liefde was spesiaal en spontaan.
Weet hy van haar doe dit hoor? Dat het allemaal was samen op plan to be together.
So, hulle het getrouw.
Married?
Ja, en hulle was vandag van plan om vandag te vlug, sodat hulle vir altyd kon saam wees. Vir enige haat of geweld.
So ons het ons eie kinders se dood veroorsaak.
Capulet?
I don't know what to say.
Let us end this feud, here and now, in memory of Romeo and Julie, the two lovers who love beyond the name.
Nurse is right.
Ja, kom my man, kom ons eindig die haat vandag. Vir ons seun.
Ja, Romeo and Julie, dis nou vir jou verrassing.
Very funny, Julie. I can't believe you faked your own death.
It doesn't matter. All that matters now is that you're both okay. Right?
I guess so. So are we still friends?
Well, if you don't forget after friend at the point I come here,
how about business partners then?
I think not my dear, but
Now we can be together without worrying.
I love you, my Romeo.
And I love you, my Julie.
Hoekom is jy so Engels?
Like my Romeo and Julie het nie meer probleme.
Ons weet, Bertie.